an update to breaking news. Three people have been shot in Asheboro. Officers were called to Coleridge Road near MLK Drive at about 4:30 this afternoon.
Here's what we know so far. Asheboro police say a 19-year-old man and two juveniles were shot. They were all taken to a hospital. Two of them were airlifted to another hospital. Police have not released details about the victim's conditions or what led to the shooting. We will have an update tonight at 10 and again at 11.
And that's going to do it for us here tonight on WXII 12 News at 6.